everyone, good morning. Welcome back to Maths class, children. What we are learning? We are in block 8 now. What is our block 8? Adding. Addition means what, children? In the previous class, I have told to you. Yes? What is addition? Addition means we have to put the things together. Now see, I have two pencils in my left hand and two more pencils in my right hand. I want to find how many pencils are there in R. Means how many in R. I am asking how many pencils I have in R. Means what I have to do? I have to put these all pencils together. Means we have to combine the things together. Addition means combine the things or joining the things. Understood, Nana? Addition means what? Combine the things. So two pencils and two pencils. If I combine this all, means how many pencils I have in all now? 1, 2, 3, 4 pencils in all. So if you want to represent these pencils with addition sentence, how can you represent, children? By drawing the pictures also we can represent addition sentence. So see, I have two pencils in my left hand, so I'm taking two pencils. See, I have two pencils in my left hand, and how many pencils I have in my right hand? Two more pencils. So two more pencils in my right hand. So two pencils and two pencils, but I'm using addition sentence. So addition sentence means what we have to use means we have to use some symbols. Those are plus and is equal to. What, which symbols we have to use to represent the number by using addition sentence means we have to use these two symbols, plus and is equal to. What is this symbol, children? Plus. So what is the addition symbol? Plus. Every time, this is the constant symbol. Addition means every time we have to write plus. So I am adding these two numbers. So we have to put the plus sign. We have to put the symbol of the addition. And these two pencils, after combining these two and two, how many pencils I have now? Four pencils. So I am going to draw four pencils. Third number. question sentence, you can draw the pictures. If you have a picture, you can write the addition sentence by counting these. Understood, Nana? Now everyone, once open your volumes, page number 45, addition sentences. Have you opened your volume? Yes, this is your volume, addition sentences, page number 45. See, first question they have completed. For addition sentence, which symbols you have to use, children? Yes, plus and is equal to symbols. So use the symbols and write addition sentence for them. Understood, Nana? Next, make an addition sentence with plus and is equal to. See, they have given a question. Diya has 6 pens. She gets 2 more pens from her friend. How many pens does she have in all? So 6 and 2 you have to use with plus and is equal to symbol. Understood? Next, draw your own picture to show the addition sentence. See, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. You have to use the addition sentence to draw the picture. Draw your own picture. Any picture you can draw. Just now I shown how to use numbers to draw the pictures. Understood? So complete this S2, Nana. Yes, did you complete S2, Nana? I hope you completed S2, everyone. Now, S3, adding on fingers. This is also very easy topic. Adding means we have to add the things together. Yes, children? Now see, I have 3 plus 4. I want to add 3 and 4 by using my fingers. How can I use my fingers to add? So see, I have 3 first. So I am taking 3 fingers first. So for example, 1, 2, 3. So imagine these are my fingers. So these I have taken 3 fingers first. this is 46 as 3 adding on fingers. Add by drawing lines. You can draw the lines by imagining those are your fingers. So add the fingers, draw the lines and add them now. Next, second question. How many more fingers should we add to make 5 fingers? Already 2 fingers are there. More, how many fingers you need to make 5? So after 2 you have to count. Understood, Nanna? Next, third one. Write story sum for 3 plus 6. Story sum means? Yes. So now I will tell. Story sum means we have to make a quotient children. So here I have 3 and 5. Yes, I have to use a story sum. Means what I have to use? Yes, I have 3 chocolates. My mother gave me 5 chocolates. How many are there in all? Like that you have to frame the question. Here I can say other question also. I have 3 balls. My father gave me 5 more balls. How many balls I have in all? Understood? Otherwise, my sister has 3 books. I gave 5 books to her. How many books she has in all? Like this, you have to frame your own question. So that is only your third question, right? Story sum for 3 plus 6. Any story sum you can use and you can write, Nana. After the completion of volume, take your textbook, everyone. Yes, have you opened textbook? Addition sentence, adding on fingers. Page number 56 from your content book, Nana. So you have to add the numbers. 3 plus 7, 4 plus 4, 2 plus 7. So add them and write their answers in the textbook only. You can write the answers in textbook only, Nana. No need to copy in the notebook. Next, set 3. Adding on fingers. So add those all fingers and write the total fingers. Okay? Thank you.